B, good to hear you. Finally. Been a long time since we talk. Since when Jackie passed away.
How are you doing?
How you think? My son is dead. But I am hanging in there.
Calling to offer my condolences.
Offer your condolences. Ay, Jesucristo V. You lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met. I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye. The ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his friends will be there.
Say no more, Mama Wells. I'll be there.
I did not doubt it for a second. Ahí te veo, B. I see you were able to find the lockbreaker. Splendid work. Keep it up. Crossing the contract.
Shit!
Thank you. 目が全て。アンジェリークのコスメなら誰にでもなれる。誰だって手に入る。
バカか。一整晚每一晚马上升起高考疲惫。
I could probably use your help.
Probably?
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Deep breaths, Pan Am. Tell me what's going on.
Do you remember Saul? The leader of the clan I left?
Yeah. Had a falling out or something.
Doesn't matter right now. They nabbed him. This is just not suitable for a call, V.
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldos camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldos? Thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here.
Need a push in the right direction. Data trains are free to use in all of the night cities. Now available in the Badlands.
Thank you. Mr. Stud. All night, every night. Don't be soft. Upgrade now.
In a city tingling with desire, Watson Horn. New episodes every Wednesday at 10. Only on WNS.
of this generation. Grantchester, who is an AI created by Raven Microcybernetics, has been lauded for several of her works over the years. Her first novel, Requiem for a Samurai, which was published in 70 languages simultaneously, sold over 3 million copies. In the shade of...
That's happy, which means I'm happy, which means you get your Eddies and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, V.
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boy's chief if he can swing it.
All right, all right. Straight to heavy business. Now, that'd be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
I was led to believe you could arrange anything.
Now that sounded like my third wife every time she wanted a new purse.
Maman Brigitte. And that sounds like a spooky cult alias.
I've not had the pleasure of asking her personally, but it is what everybody calls her. Doubt the title has any real religious weight, though. Voodoo boys play pretty fast and loose with their Haitian heritage.
You really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, chefins, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos, won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Sorry, it's personal.
Well, that's fucking helpful.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts, tech, networks. But, have it your way. Okay, I'll see what I can do and get back to you.
Organic food continues to be
Hey, there's a Mox. Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached.
Not a doc, by chance, are you?
Regina sent me.
Of course. Always has her finger on the pulse.
So, the girl.
Dead. I know. We're synced on the same net. You had no choice. Don't sweat it.
Hal Kantos, where is he?
Not sure, but probably downstairs somewhere. Told him to hide.
The hell happened here?
Hal was supposed to crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways. And Annie dove into it. Never heard her scream like that before. She snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.
Thank you.
Hal! You alive?
Shh! Not so loud. That psycho. You deal with her?
Not just yet. Wanted to check first to see
if... You have your mind? What first? Don't come back till she's handled.
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Man, I thought suffocating there.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
Why'd that girl blow a fuse?
Why do people get cyberpsychosis? Who the fuck knows? Nobody's too keen on finding out.
The other girl, the one upstairs. She's alive, but she's in a bad way, bleeding. Think you can put her back together?
I can't, but Regina'll send someone around. It'll all be okay.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you nonstop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gig. So, listen. Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
Ah!
Don't shoot! I'm a doctor. I'm not part of the gang.
Ditch him. We gotta go.
Tech's blacked out again. Piece of shit. What do you mean, we have to go?
Your brother hired me to get you out of here.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
What's with him? Any second now, more of those Borg freaks could show.
They shot him. Almost got him sorted out, but the bleeding started again.
Look, we don't have time for this.
The tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
You can't be serious.
Jesus, I see your implants. Scan him.
No.
I'm sorry?
Enough of this shit. We don't have time.
He's gone. Of course. Shouldn't have expected anything from someone like you. Tell me, do you feel anything at all when you kill someone?
Sorry, you gotta understand. I'm here to protect you.
Protect me? Nobody's gonna pay you for killing him.
Think whatever you want about me, but come on, please.
Fine. After you.
Keep close to me, head down. Come on, just a little farther. Ride, get in.
Hey, Lucy's safe. Cream work. Thanks. there's this badge. He needs help with his investigation. Guy's known for operating in the gray zone. No scruples about working with mercs. Attach more deeds for you.
Still surprise you?
50 years in soul prison gives you a break from this, even if it was only a blip.
Lucky you.
Hey, V, make sure he fucking regrets this. Pretty please.
Aaron, it's V. I've got the scrolls.
Oh, V! Thought you were another one of those Serenity Bible whack jobs. Come in.
So, hit any snags along the way?
There always are. Handle them.
You're real tough as nails, huh? That's how you survive out there. All right, now hand over those scrolls already. Choppity chop chop, huh?
These scrolls are for some kind of investigation, right?
Mm-hmm. Real big stink, mind you. But thanks to your help, I can give it a push.
Here, take them.
Great work. I'll spread the word you do solid merc work. Coming from Aaron McCarlson, that'll go far.
I'm sure it will. Take care.
Trying to see how fucking low you can sink in Night City?
Let's get one thing straight, Johnny. You're not my conscience.
Yeah, good. What a shitty gig that'd be.
With badges, right? Gig's closed, Eddie's on their way.
Thank you.
Let's see what's here.